Gwinnett County firefighters still trying to determine exactly what sparked this house fire. It killed five people. The flames were so intense when firefighters arrived on Post Oak Drive yesterday morning, they couldn't get inside the house. And when they finally were able to get inside, they found the bodies of three women and two men. Now, firefighters believe the blaze started at around 3:30 in the morning in the back of the house. Neighbors tell us the victims had lived there for about 4 years.